Hello and welcome to my ghetto episode of All Skills to Level 75, starting with agility. As you can see, it's level 50 right here. I got 99 fletching, so now my goal is to get all level 50s and 75s. So it's going to go, what I know so far is I'm going to do agility first, then smithing, and runecrafting last, because that's going to take me 10 days. So, for my outfit, I got graceful gloves, boots, elegant, thieving, cavalier. And for people who don't play this game, don't understand it, I apologize for its weirdness, but people like it. So, that's basically it. I'm sorry that I'm recording this on my schnazzy new phone, but, you know, times are tough. So, yeah, that's basically it. I just wanted to show, make a appearance what I'm doing. Right now I'm doing the fall door course. Don't know if I'm going to go to the wilderness at 52. I might. I might not. But that's all dependent on what I feel like doing. If I want to get the marks of grace, which I think I do, because I'm trying to do agility for some extra cash, because then I'm going to tackle smithing. And right now I have about 12 mil from fletching. I made 7 mil from getting 99. So, I'm going to build up money doing these two skills, then buy 75 farming and level farming while I'm doing mining, fishing, and woodcutting. And this guy over here, oh yeah, he gave me a lot of seeds and saplings. So that was pretty cool and very helpful too. So, shout out to you. And sorry for the shaky camera with the cell phone and the shitty video, but you know what? Next one's going to be better. Also, check out my NSFA hour with my best buddy Taylor. We have some pretty good fun, and we're working on that. And if you have a talent, send it in. Thank you. If you like this, just watch the other videos and have a good time. Toodles.